Namaste. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Aham Yogini. This is Rini and you have made it to day 6. And from now on, we'll begin our journey to pranayama for some days. See, some people think that yoga is equals to asanas or asanas are equals to yoga. But that's not true. Asanas are just a part of or a one limb of complete yoga. And pranayama is rather more important to asanas, which a very less people know. So today in this challenge, we'll learn how to breathe. Okay, sounds funny, because what's how to practice breathing? What's that? We all breathe. We breathe our entire day. But do we breathe properly? Do we use all the dimensions for breathing? See, have you ever focused on your breathing? For what time do you inhale? For what time do you exhale? Is it equal? Is your inhalation longer or your exhalation longer? No, we have never done this. But in yoga especially, we lay more emphasis on breathing. And as we all know, breathing is directly related to the prana or the life force in all of us, because of which we are living. So you see, prana is assumed as if it is a chariot and breathing is a horse. So you can only control your prana or the chariot only if you have the horse in your control. So you can control your breathing. Only then you will be able to control your prana. So we start. Okay, just close your eyes. Bring your focus to your breath. Normally inhale and exhale. Okay, just count by yourself for what time do you inhale and what time do you exhale. Like, you have to do it yourself. I cannot do it this for you. I have to do this for myself. So you'll count like this. Inhale, 2, 3, 4. Exhale. Whatever it is, just do that for a couple of times. Okay, so what did you observe? That maybe your inhalation is longer or your exhalation is longer. But today in this challenge, we'll learn equal breathing. We'll try to equalize our inhalation and exhalation. How do we do that? Firstly, before equalizing, we must learn the complete technique of breathing, complete technique of full breathing. So you'll place your hand on your belly button and one on your chest. So you'll start focusing on your navel, inhaling through your navel region, then feeling the air moving up to your chest, giving that nice expansion to your chest, nice expansion to your abdomen, filling up the sides, completely long inhalation and long exhalation. So just we'll do this for a couple of times. And similarly, as I mentioned, when you inhale, there is a little expansion of your stomach and your chest. You'll feel that length inside you. And similarly, when you exhale, your chest comes back to normal size and your stomach goes in a little bit. Why? Because whenever you exhale, there is always a little air residue in our lungs. So when you pull that stomach back a little, what happens? It gives that pressure to the lungs, helping us expel all the carbon dioxide out from our body, which is a waste, so which is very important. So what we'll do now, as we have learned the technique of full inhalation and full exhalation, we'll now focus on to equalize our breath. So personally, what I do, I use a Om chanting mantra. So it is of 6 counts. So I inhale for 6, I synchronize my breathing with one Om I inhale with one ohm, I exhale. I synchronize my breathing with that. You can find your ways. There is a, you can use a clock which sounds like tick, tick, tick. So you can focus on that sound and equalize your breathing. Or you can just be focused on your breath and count it in your mind. So the count will vary. You can start with three counts like this. Inhale, two, three, exhale, two, three. It can go up to six, seven, depending on different persons. Yeah. So we'll start. You can start practicing keeping your hands like this, and once you're comfortable, you can normally breathe. Okay, what is important is the surroundings in which you practice breathing. It should be clean, free of dust, free of insects. It should be well ventilated if you're in a room, and you must be empty stomach, empty bladder, and empty bowel. And all the breathing practices, all the pranayama should be done minimum at a gap of 4 hours between your meals. Okay? So take a deep breath in and breathe out. So keep practicing equal breathing, which is very important for you to develop in your yogic practices, be it asanas, beat all the advanced postures. This is the basic, the breath. So this is all for today. Till then, just breathe.